There we go. We're so back. Ghoul. What are you exploding about? There. You made 3 of those wigglies. Holy. Spent way too freaking long working on a Minecraft wolf girl as well. That's art, baby. Now make her thicker. Passport time. Oh yeah, here's the... Here's what we did in the end. We just... Yoink. Kind of a fucking prompt as passport. On a good morning, Fontaine. Wait, now you're here earlier. I'm insane. She's deleted? No! Fuck. Oh, you just feel like exploding? Oh. Glad you're better. Yeah, okay. Inktober rules, make a drawing in ink, post it. Hashtag it, repeat. Why? Inktober trademark info. If you're an individual, it's free to participate in. You want to sell your Inktober drawings. I see. Don't use the Inktober logo. Can use the word Inktober together with the year. You can use Inktober plus year as a I see. I see. Use the Inktober logo. You can if you're an individual and not wanting to sell it. The square boots. We didn't save the square boobs? It's like history, you're doomed to repeat, except you're doomed to not repeat the... the square onkers. Anyways, I don't think I totally worked that well, I don't know. Pinched your nerve. Oh, that's bad. It's not good. Alright. Hike. Okay, this is saved as a new one. In your neck! Oh. Make Bangtober real. More like a Gaytober. CSP doesn't do auto backup. It's all over. I hate how much I think about Nickelback. Let me think. Monkey. I'm just thinking about like a... Oh, is it crashing? No, okay, we're good. Google, show me exhausted woman. That's awesome. remixed the song. Whoa. Exhausted Makofuku-sama. You're insane. I understand. Funny hiking stick. Huh. Registering my voice as Splashman's voice in your head because of the VTuber model. Yeah, I need to get brain damage. Welcome to the club. This is Splash Woman from Mega Man speaking. Gay sex. There you go. What did you want? Did you expect anything else? Capcom hates Mega Man. I'm sorry. Looking backwards for your Minecraft bunnies. Think I get it? Thank you. prompt hike. Oh, that's fucked. You can't do that, man. Google, show me women. Pay the price. $6. Yeah, that's awful. Cleaning up my tabs. Holy. God damn. $1 discount? Yeah, if like the Discord avatar things were like cheap enough, you're like, there's no reason not to do it. Like, what is $6 Australian? $4. Damn, it sucks. Jury foot top seller. Oh damn. Jimmy, what's the Vicar Amelia picture that you're talking about? You'll be getting the crack, Jimmy. You're getting cracked. Fucked up hands, but like, you did you did this part really well. Make her dance. Have it saved. Damn. Put a lot of work into the knee. I can tell. Good face. Shakira, Shakira. Doesn't that have some weird lyrics in it? Hold on. I remember listening to it and it's got some, yeah. Why the CIA wanna watch us? What? What? They know. Damn. So wait, hold on. I'm learning more about the Australian dollar. Sorry. Okay. Damn. GB, the Great British Pound. I assume. What's the Canadian dollar looking like these days? Damn. What about the yen? Oh, fuck. I should have bought anime figurines a couple months ago. Damn. What is it? A pound sterling. Okay. I think it might not be a chrysanthemum. A moth. Waking up feeling like P. Diddy. Took a bottle of Prime and hit the gritty. This thing. Which from Mercury? Does look kinda gay. Descriptive. The loony. Yeah, I don't know how Canadian dollars work. They're like cat dash, I think? I don't know, I don't remember. Which from Mercury is the one with the lesbians, right? No, and ironically drinks Prime. What is even in that? Like, I don't get it. Are they actually gay, or is it Yuri? They get, like, married, right? Got lead in it. Also my hiking stick. Keep the creepers quadrupedal and make them bipedal with arms. Well, what can you do? Doc, post done crotch fluff. This is the vampire girl that drinks blood and gets bigger boobs, right? That's a misglossy. Damn. The what? Mm-hmm. It's too funny. Look at the underscore or something. I'll tell you how funny it is. Blocks the things your body needs to process, like vitamins, from actually being processed. It blocks it from being shat out. It can make you full of shit. What? All right. Those are huge boobs. Heavy. Huh. The little bat goblin is trying to fly with boobs. Each one about as large as the rest of the creature. They shelf warm hard. What? E621. I think, yeah. Those are thick lemon. Followed by my other account. Oh, damn, I didn't even know. Those are some goblins. Okay. I should get a lifting. Give me those boobs so I can practice. Sorry, I got a little caught up on the important side conversations. I was trying to find, I didn't know exactly who, Oaf was off the top of my head. And then, that's a lot of goblins looking at his immediate dad. It's a fucking rabid. Holy. Sunflower. Plants vs. Zombies. We're on a plant. Okay, yeah, no, I get it now. Damn. This guy likes fat bitches. Oh. Oh, you're going dark way. That's so true. Me when I, holy. All right. Spunkito. Yeah, sure. Fun friends. Put your glasses on. Okay, yeah, but like, hold on, though. Two-tone snake body. They carry juice rivers. You're a VTuber? No! Not a VTuber. Okay, it's not that bad. Yeah, what do you mean two-tone snake body? Hold on. Welcome to, good morning, Fat Master. Okay, we'll make it a little thicker. Oh, there we go. Anyways, that was Silent Hill 2. Oh, no. Good morning, Juice Rivers. Are they doing the thing where Silent Hill 2, the remake, is now called Silent Hill 2? And the old Silent Hill, the original, is called, like, Silent Hill 2000, whenever it came out. Oh. Are they? You weren't ready. Silent Hill 2 2024. I don't know if they're doing that. All I know is it does the bit where, like, the character holds up, like, the outfit of, like, the original design. It's like, they gotta look good wearing this. Nah. It's like, huge fuck you to anyone else. View of your choice, throwing the octagon like this. Anyways, how was... Did you play the new one or the old one? And did you have fun? I feel like Silent Hill 2 is, like, sacred.
Among Us! Among Us!
Okay. It's pretty good. I never played the old one. That's not that bad. It's good, yeah. The video game. They did a decent job. Secret drawing box died. Many video essayists devastated by the creator saying he prefers the remake. That was something funny. He didn't say that, like, he preferred the remake. It was something goofy. But it was like, yeah, even if it's better or worse than the original, as long as you're having fun and experiencing the game. Hmm. Refresh the new camera angle. Okay. I feel like they did do a lot of things goofy. The creators don't have the best things. I feel like if someone draw any, redrew anything I've drawn, I think I'd like it more than whatever I drew, even if it's worse. Just from the fact that, like, I didn't touch it. Looks like a Dead Space 2 type of game. I'm doing Caleb Wars VT. Oh yeah, you missed Subnautica. Fucking hate the ocean. Gotta cause death of the author with the brick I just found. Oh, but yeah, Alan Moore. He had the same thing with Joker too, I think. Death of the Arthur. A fucking Callisto Protocol. Oh my god. No. Look at this brick that I just found. What I think, oh, get ready to throw. Not a good devs. I think I'm good. But I did not know before. I think I did, actually, but I can't even remembering. The game was fucking inspired by Sandy Hook. Clearing a fatwa. Go for it, Oomphy. Need to download. That's the clip, isn't it? It's the game with the red woman. Thinking about red women. Hold on. Oh, Callisto Protocol. It's like Dead Space, but sucks. The game bug hell, Majora's Mask. It's the remake. Just declaring fat gut on the snake. Okay, yeah, hell yeah. You get it. Oh yeah, I was gonna put on the Smokey 2 soundtrack. The remake sucks. Oh. Don't talk about bug fucking, it'll make the inmates excited. So true. Hold on. Oh yeah, that is the... Anyways, hold on, yeah, show me Callisto Protocol. Hold on, forgot I was looking at images of exhausted women. None of these women are exhausted standing up. sad. Time to watch a 90-minute video of people playing Mario Party Superstars and losing it. Good luck. You're gonna need it. That wasn't. Oh yeah. Oh wow, all those screenshots make it look good. Damn. Imagine Dead Space, but instead of having cool combat, it sucks ass. Tire air is lower. Oh, do I need exhausted woman references? I'll take them. Can't say no to that. Space Remake is cool, keto. Yeah. Officially Peem. Fuck, the Donkey Kong songs are too cool. Found an exhausted woman that looks exactly like this. Damn. Yeah, can't change the song off of this one, sorry. Yeah, I don't know how to feel about Spelunky 2. It is kind of one of those things where, like, eh, Shave! Alright. Licorice. Cringe. A few years back, a guy died from eating too much licorice. Good morning, Lurie. It's a good game. Oh yeah, I mean, like, I don't know, the cosmic ocean bit's a little weird. Like, that's how you have to get your high score run, is just Cosmic Ocean or whatever? I don't know. How much did he eat? Like, a piece a day or something for, like, years? Salty licorice. I wouldn't know. Cringe. You wouldn't. I like Darkest Dungeon too. Well, you shouldn't. She doesn't have any eyebrows. That's what's weird. No detail, armpit. It's over. Oh yeah, it's got the Olmecs. Yeah. Jimmy Cooler. What's the deal with two? Darkest Dungeon 1 is like, you've seen bits of it, I assume. Where you've got your estate, and then you do missions, and it's a long campaign. And you upgrade the estate over the course of the game. All that fun stuff. And Darkest Dungeon 2 is like it's a roguelite. I don't know how the permanent progression in it works. But like you start with whatever characters. And then instead of having like a dungeon, you've got like a bit of like a Slay the Spire path kind of a bit. And yeah. The long form campaigns, one of the things that I liked about Darkest Dungeon. I think it's like less moddable too. Because rather than having like, you'd have to make like a full 3D model. The exhausted woman. Hey, that's a tiger. That's great. It's a tiger joke. You wouldn't get it. Is this Jimmy? Frog mod. Take me back. Oh, there is a blue frog mod for Spelunky 2. Holy. No fucking way. I gotta get a blue frog mod for Skyrim. UFO 50 kicks ass. There's no way it's that good. The only thing that could make me pop off is if, like, all the games are, like, connected somehow in, like, some final, like, game 51. This came out in no news. Ooh, the games are bad. I hate bad video games. Hold on. Am I drawing Moses? Yeah, sure. Why not? Sounds good. Yeah, it's a video game. Oh, there's a Metroidvania. Huh. Kinda tempted. What do the negative reviews look like? There's only, it's not that many. Huh. An anti-nostalgic collection with a game theme designed to accentuate the worst features of titles from the 80s, often combined with fatal core design features from modern games. So the games are probably fine, but I can't see recommending this to anyone. The group of the 80s is clearly designed to invoke anti-nostalgia. I can't recommend it for folks born after that, as the games are really good with the era and are mostly kind of trash. Okay. Get one or two levels and then insane difficulty spike. Huh. I love reading negative reviews. Fuck off, old! Well, you gotta read the negative reviews. I love reading things in a dorky voice. They're fully fleshed out video games, okay. Huh. Reading things in a therapy voice, imagine. That's sometimes insane. Oh god. Oh, that fucking, that one, where it's like, yeah, I replaced the sherry in this with vanilla extract, and it tasted horrible. Whoever thought of vanilla extract in this? Garbage recipe. One star. Like, what the fuck? The Peter Redeem. Nah. Lois, this reminds me of that time, yeah. Lord. Now it's the Peter Family Guy redeem, you're insane. Nah, Lois, the drinks bring back all the memories. Oh, it's ARG stuff. It's like a trophy garden. That sounds cool. Like, what I need is, like, you get, like, some secret bit, and then you get game 51, and you have to, like, play as all of the characters, and you do, like, a hard level of each game all in a row in one life. and it plays like a sick, like super cool song, you know? Like that's what video games are supposed to be. I'm still kind of mad that like the Sonic game didn't do that. Sonic Frontiers. You know? Like they could have, but they didn't. We have to like switch to each character and do one bit of the final boss fight. I've done all I can. Go, Tails! Zap to the extreme! Video game is supposed to be with your auto mission, the name of the mission, the name of the game, and the menu theme plays. It's him. Monster. You gotta hunt them. No one hears 50 games in one and thinks positively. Oh yeah. I only think about that one German video where he plays the like 10,000 games in one, and it's literally just like 30 games, and like 30 of them are the same. But based on oomphy chatter. Was joking about Action 52 the whole time. Oh yeah. There are two that are the same as a joke. What's Action 52? It's like UFO 50, but it sucks dick. Old NES game where it's like 52 games in one. I think some of them don't work. There's like some challenge where it's like you get $100 billion if you beat all of the games and send the proof. And one of the games is just impossible to beat. Like there's like a jump that you can't make. It's one of those. I think they knew that it was impossible, so like, ah, fuck. You guys want some free marketing? Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. It's not the first time that's happened. Anyways, I swear that was the bit. But yeah, no, it's not for free. It's for the price of one video game. Jettison the Peter Molyneux's stupid fucking time cube or whatever. You win the prize of being in the credits of a game that never came out. Fuck off, Peter. Eat shit and die. Guru Larry here. I'm going to kill Peter Molyneux. Top 15 reasons to not to piss on Peter Molyneux if he was burning to death. Number 1. Peter Molyneux. What a fascinating human. Not Guru Larry. Maybe Guru Larry. But like Peter Molyneux, like his entire career has just been lies. He just lied about... What was it? It was like, his first job on video games was like, hey, you want to make like a port of, what was it, Wasteland? He's like, yeah, sure. No, I know how. And he did not know how. It's a Doom game. Game got shit on by Christian moms for the next game. Same game, but it's kid-friendly. So it's like the Moses, Super Moses Adventures or whatever that one's called, you know? That game's real. It's just Doom, but like, instead of like fighting with monster demons, you just like feed animals on Noah's Ark, but they're just like reskinned Doom monsters. I know you're drawing all the time. Oh, shit. Wait, that was like Super Noah's Ark. Moldeth with the giant tips. Realign. From Pirate Software. What are you? Pirate Games, whatever. Moses with a big red hat. Moses with big long. What are you talking? What? I am unaware. I don't think it was a playtest. It was like, John Hackerman or whatever the fuck. Like, server, like, whatever. Beyblades. I have a few gripes with them, you know, like going like, oh man, the stop killing games stuff sucks. It's gonna kill live service games as he's like making like producing a live service game or whatever, publishing under the company, something like that. Like, okay, sure. Sure thing, buddy. And then, but yeah, no, like that. Doesn't he do like the opposite bit where like he's just constantly like disappointed that articles keep calling him like a Blizzard developer, like a former Blizzard dev, when he's like, nah, man.
So you want to know the story of Passover, the tale of the great exodus out of Egypt?
It's a tale that has been passed down from generation to generation for thousands of years.
Long ago, former breast milk thief. Oh yeah. The Pharaoh was very cruel to them. He made the Israelites build gigantic statues of himself so that he could see what he looked like.
Mirrors hadn't been invented yet, so if you wanted to know what you looked like, you needed to get your slaves to build you an enormous statue of yourself.
One day, there was an Israelite who decided to be Moses.
Ooh, Moses with the long lips.
Ooh, Moses with the tiny eyes.
Ooh, Moses with the big soft belly.
Big red hat, small sack of beans, that's Moses.
Moses went to Pharaoh and he said, all of the slaves are leaving to go to the bathroom in the woods.
When Moses said that, Pharaoh was not happy at all. He said to Moses, I am not happy at all about that, Moses.
Well, Moses was very unhappy with that. So he went to God's house and he said, God, Pharaoh will not listen to me. So God sent the two plagues to ruin Pharaoh's life.
The two plagues were as follows. One, God made everyone's fingers a little longer. And two, God sent the angel of death to kill the firstborn child of every Egyptian family.
The Torah teaches us that the angel of death looked like Wizards era Michael Jordan wearing a sleepy time nightcap. And the angel of death put all the firstborn children of Egypt into a sack and replaced them with skeletons.
That night, Moses instructed the Israelites to stand on their front porches, playing the saxophone so that the angel of death would know to pass over their houses and not steal their elderly sons.
Because the angel of death passed over the Israelites' houses, Jews call this holiday Christmas in April.
In those days, the Pharaoh had a son named Horseboy, who he was immensely proud of because he looked a lot like a horse.
The night of Passover, the angel of death killed Pharaoh's son, Horseboy.
When Pharaoh saw that God made his finger slightly longer, he said, "I do not care about this." But when he saw that God had murdered his beloved horse-looking boy, Pharaoh was so sad that he climbed into a giant
Hesmongold.
And gave the
giant
to run away into the desert.
The Israelites knew that this was their chance.
I agree with that, 100%.
They had no time to make good Jewish food for the journey, like Hebrew slime or Yiddish goat with lettuce sauce.
Instead, they had to rush to make a lot of very dry biscuits called Uncle Moses' Bland Cracker Sunrise, which Jewish families eat every Passover to remember how much it tastes like sand.
Then Moses split the ocean in half, which resulted in a $900 fine for vandalism against the ocean.
And that's how Passover came to be.
Moses got a ticket for messing up the ocean. And according to the ancient rabbis who wrote the Talmud, that's the only good thing that's ever happened.
So true. What is this? Oh, click hole. Yeah. Yeah, it's called Passover because when I Passover the fucking beer, it's over. I couldn't think of anything racist enough to be funny, but I'm not racist. Me, every time I open up the glitch to see this baghead motherfucker. Gay sex. You can beat Ubers and anime dogs. So true. That's ideal. Oh yeah, that shit fucking sucks when there's like literally a button that says like, "Hey, don't do this," and then the website does not listen to you pressing that button. Like, fuck off. I don't know if this is right. I feel like you should have more neck. Like the head should be just like higher up. Simple. Simple change. Ooh, simple change is a good rogue name. Low imp. Helps. Ooh, Wolves with the simple change. Let's see. No, I'm holding it back. VTuber / anime and dogs. I think you said anime dogs. I get it. Mook's incessant dog video posting is the only thing keeping society together. and the fat girls. Fat bitches, thank you very much. Please be more considerate next time. Oath of Order. Then Ultra Kill song. See? Okay. Holy. Oh, this guy likes him significantly rounder than that. like I'm laughing, but I'm saluting. I'll pass over because when I see thin bitches, I pass them over. Okay. How? Todd McFarlane, holy. Wet reps, let's go. I see. Real snake perverts put scales on the face. They get trick-or-treaters. Nah. The only kid that was, like, even remotely, like, the same age, like, young enough to be a trick-or-treater that I, like, even know in this, like, 1 mile radius is a little shit. Caught him stealing out of our fucking cars. I like the faith scale. It works. It works for me. Beef Caitlin Yathawa. The hurricane is going even further beyond. Ah, fuck. Category 6. Wait, is there not a Category 6? They're adding one. Well, what determines the category? There isn't a Category 6. Okay, there isn't one yet. Just stop taking 3 and 4 seriously. Wind speed. No, man, not Jared Vogel. No. Fringe. Is that the bit? Is it like straight up the... From, Super whatever? Super Weed. I could read Dandelion. It's fun. Hmm? Nobody on the east coast of Florida leaves unless it's Category 5. Damn. Hold on. Dog check real quick. There we go. We're so back. That's a good cat check. Then Arma, significant backup from we're trying to evacuate. 4 million people were stranded on the highways during the hurricane. Oh. This makes me want to bother my cat. That whole last word was a, was the auto mod bit. Snake. I'm thinking, like, what? What characters do I even, like, want to make? In terms of, like, original characters. Like, now they just want to make more because of a freak. Can't actually think of any. Like, any bits. Like, Snake Lady. Robots. Nothing's, like... I'm just, like, thinking about, you know? B-girls. That fucked up cat on the other tab. Just looking at it. It's a good cat. Welcome back, Renbato. Yeah, we beat Subnautica. Yeah. Beatrice from Dicey Dungeons. Oh, you sick fuck. Oh.
da-da-da-da-da-da-da. They're wishing, 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 please, oh please, release me this Christmas. Da-da-da-da. You can hear them now, boo. Wah-wah-hoo-hoo-hoo. Wah-wah-hoo-hoo-boo-hoo. Wah-wah-hoo-hoo-hoo.
I'm drawing with him.
Freddy wishes he had asked to see her ID, and Freddy wishes he could kill them again. And Jeremy is just a dreaming for a redo machine, and Dunstan wishes he had never checked in. It's Christmas, Christmas, Christmas Eve. Can't leave. It's prisoner Christmas. Da da da. They're wishing, wishing, wishing.
There we go.
But he's here and he's queer, so get used to it. It's prisoner Christmas. Ooh, they're wishing, wishing, wishing. Please, please, Jesus, please. Release.
Banger. Thank you, Brad Neely. Scream. All right.
Jesus. All right, homies. Let's get drunk.
Here we go. This is awesome. Banger. Also gets blamed for all the violence. It's funny. He didn't even like, he wasn't even like the MVP. He's like, I don't even remember. It's awesome. Okay, back to spawn. Yahoo! suffering from that. Me when I draw the boobs too big. Like zero Carlos. Humpy. So true. Sorry, I'm in the kitchen right now. Doing a little bit of cooking. Me when the women? Guess. The rare zero Carlos drop. Women! This is better, right? The dog's fucking around. Beatrice from over the garden wall. I hate birds. Especially that one. Not Beatrice, the one that squawks. Alright, bird girl of her slow character next. Alright. There we go. This song's badass. I think about the video of the guy naming the cats in like Arabic a lot. You're hatching. Make ladies here on screen, not me. Badass. Spelunky's awesome. Amogus step.
Ah.
No.
You don't get gay sex.
Who wants purpose? Beatrice from Uineko, Beatrice from ReZero, Beatrice from Dante's Inferno. Ah, and that's his wife. Like the video game, or like... Rico. Bird slurs. She beat my rights to my snake chain jail. Damn. Beatrice from a dark though. Do not call this Muke, by the way. I don't have any good counter argument though. I learned how to draw a short, messy hair from drawing Mook. Thank you. Only muck half it covers the eyes. Okay, good. Why I know you look was like this. I see. I get it. Obviously, because of 9/11. Cliffside. She knows, Mindy. Only two New Yorkers. Someone from New York get mad if you assume that you, like, or even, like, joked about them knowing another guy from New York? Yeah, Bodega is John Tron, yeah. That you know. Someone from New York get mad. For any reason, okay. They just do that? Night in the woods. Oh, no. I don't like that mountain. I think this sucks. Making it spiky. I think we can just get away with not doing that at all. loud music. And the clown gets the touchdown. Clown around. Clown around and find out. Not play it. All right, half volume. Oh, so fucking badass. You know what? Maybe I gotta play sports, man. Holy. Football. Touchdown.
Raven, no!
It's destroying your earbuds. Alright. Good. End of the cyber grind. I didn't know you were gay. You play Ultra Kill? This. A very crunchy outline. You know exactly where the sky starts and stops. I like that bit with that game where it's like Gigapop or whatever. I don't remember. Like Ultra Kill for the gays. And then like Hakita, John Ultra Kill responded like, buddy, I don't know what to tell you. Gatekeep your community. Yeah. As long as people are there to enjoy the video game, everything's fine, probably. The dev's doing a decent job. There's no, like... The game hasn't been made actively worse by anyone complaining about the game. The last spell, turn-based power defense game with a kick-ass LSP. Based, sure. You said that you knew the guy that worked on it. There we go. Your brother from another mother. There we go. Yeah, sure. Atlas has been wishlisted 500 gate times on Steam. It's a 30-minute version. Fucked up how people would go and play a good game. It's what you'd think would happen more often, but people hate good video games. People will go and play bad video games. Should have made the boobs bigger. They watch Disney and cartoons as kids, they're furries. Alright. Yeah, I have to play more. What video games do I hate on? Destiny. All right, cool. We're done. Easy. Yeah, I should have made the boobs bigger. What's today? Today's Tuesday. Oh shit. Pixel stream tomorrow. Everyone's favorite video game right now.
Insane!
Smaller boobs make the hips look bigger. You're a genius. Alright, I'll be right back.